mountains way up high, there lived a boy who made a famous pie. His name was Mountain Boy.
Mountain Boy!
He feared no man and he feared no beast, and potted plants he feared the least. Mountain Boy.
It's Mountain Boy!
But in the valley far below, where no one else dared to go, lived Valley Lad.
It's Mountain Boy and Valley Lad!
Valley Lad was flying quick, he grew great food, that was his trick. Valley Lad!
It's Valley Lad and special fruit!
Mountain Boy knew the fruit was the best in all the land. With such a prize, he knew his pies could be twice as grand. In the night, he stole a bite from the Valley Lad, and made a pie so very good, it made the heavens mad. Boy said to the god, please do not take this pie, for if you eat a single slice, man will surely die. Mountain Boy.
Mountain Boy, the apocalypse.
I baked the hope and all the joy into a flaky crust, and from the fruit grew the world, and it was very just. Mountain Boy.
Mountain Boy, the flaky crust.
God cared not for his pleas, and he stole the faithful pie. And with whipped cream and strawberries, he condemned man to die. Clouds they crept, sneaking ever quietly to the place where food was kept. Mountain Boy and Valley Lad.
Mountain Boy, the refrigerator.
With great skill and alacrity, they switched the flaky pastries, then to the tree they fled with their final prize. As night turned into day, they finally got away, and across the roots they fled, heaven's prying eyes. God ate the pie and it resigned him to his fate. 1,000 miles down he fell at a fairly lethal rate. God's time was done, the jig was up, he knew it in his human heart. So he closed his eyes and held his breath to let the gravity tear him apart.